Got the sign. I'll show the neighborhood. And then we're gonna go inside.
Hey, real estate investors, welcome to the easiest, simplest way to invest in real estate no matter where you live. This is the Investment Properties for Sale show here on Holton-Wise TV. You guys are going to have the opportunity to bid on this particular property right here off the show. If you're interested in this property, you're simply going to send an email to sales@holtonwise.com, and you're going to have your proof of funds or your pre-approval letters ready, because if you take a look at the view counter or the subscriber counter we have here on HoltonWiseTV, we got a ton of investors, you know, worldwide looking at what we're doing, because we provide you guys a very simple and easy way to invest. Our tagline is real estate investing made easy, because we handle everything top to bottom. I'm going to show you information on the property. We're managing the property, so don't matter where you live. You don't have to be local. We got insurance for you. We got title resources. When there needs to be turnovers and repairs, we handle all that. So let's get right into the footage of the house. 5020 Henry Street, Garfield Heights, Ohio, 44125. Now, this is already managed. It's already been in the HoltonWise portfolio for a few years now. This is just a very simple, easy cash cow, guys. I've offered this property up to you for $1,085. Four beds, one bath. As you can see, tenants are already in there. They're already living there. You know, just a nice, simple, easy peasy deal here, guys. You just pick this bad boy up and you start earning income. I don't need you to pay cash. As a matter of fact, I don't think you should pay cash. I think you should get a loan. I think getting a loan is the smartest way to invest in real estate. You get a loan, you're going to be able to be into this property for less than $15,000. All you got to do is come up with 25%. And if you do not have a lender, just send my team that email again, sales@holtonwise.com. Ask for our list of lenders. We have lenders nationwide writing 30-year loans, low-interest, fixed-interest loans to U.S. citizens in all 50 states. And my foreign nationals out there, if you cats are looking to get in the game and you want to finance, I have lenders who write loans to foreign nationals. The terms aren't going to be as attractive, but we do have those. I know a lot of people don't have those. So send us an email, sales@HoltonWise, if you'd like to get access to our foreign national lenders as well as our United States lenders. Now, I want to bring your attention to the screen here. There is one minor little thing. This is a point of sale report that I have pulled up for you, okay? Now, for those of you who are new to the Cleveland market, not the city of Cleveland itself, as a matter of fact, right? The Cleveland market, but a lot of the suburbs besides Cleveland, they have what's called point of sale violations. I have another video, so pause this one in the show notes below. Check it out. I explain that to you, right? So assuming you've already seen that video, you know what I'm talking about. We're going to pick it up here. You see these 10 violations, they're already cited by the city. These need to be assumed by you, the new buyer. So you're going to need to put up your down payment, which is only going to be 25%, and then you're going to need to spend the money to have HoltonWise go in and clear off these violations. These are super duper minimal. Like, some of it is just like stuff in the yard. They want us to mess with a windowsill. The tenants have some jacked up car that's like parked there, so if we can't get the tenants to take care of it themselves, we'll have to remove it. Things of that nature. The most expensive things on here are probably going to be the concrete work. So all this stuff, this is going to be super small. This is all super minor, ticky-tack stuff, right? This is going to be approximately $2,000 to $3,000. So to pick this up, you're going to need to put down 25%. Then, you know, spend about $2,000 to $3,000, and we will take care of all that. And then you have yourself a cash cow. This is an earner. This is a very low risk neighborhood, little B class neighborhood. We got tons of properties in this neighborhood, man. I mean, you've seen the footage, right? You know, just a solid, you know, just got like a family living there, and you know, they're paying $1,085 a month. You could do the math yourself. If you don't know how to do the math, you don't know how to break down the numbers on rental investments like this, we have another show. It's called the MLS Search and Analysis Show. Why don't you check that show out? That show, I show you how to break down the estimated numbers and performance experiences you can expect with properties like this. And if you want to work with me closer, you want to work with my team in more of a one-on-one fashion than what we do here on this show, where you just bid right off the show, you can pick up a package for the MLS Search Analysis. That's a show where we work directly for you. Just go to the Property Search for Sale tab on HoltonWise.com, and you can see the packages we have available that you can purchase. Other than that, though, for those investors who are familiar with the program here on Holton Wise TV, know what to do. I'm assuming there's probably several of you, 5, 10 of you, that are ready to put in an offer on this bad boy, because the numbers speak for themselves. So just send us an email, sales@holtonwise.com, and we will field your offer and add another notch to the belt, so to speak. That's all I've got for you guys today. As always, I'm James Wise with Holton Wise, and this is Real Estate Investing Made Easy.
Based in Indianapolis, Indiana, FS Houses is the premier investment property brokerage. With an in-house property management department that can take care of all those unwanted landlord headaches, FS Houses can offer you the complete turnkey solution, as well as wholesale properties offered to you at a discounted rate. With a network of thousands of active investors, wholesalers, and brokers, FS Houses can help you sell your property for top dollar on the open market, or in a hurry to motivated investors seeking distressed real estate. Visit fshouses.com or call 317-492-9025 for more information on the Indianapolis, Indiana real estate.
Over 50% of those living in the greater Memphis area rent their home. This fact, combined with the high price-to-rent ratio, is why Forbes rates Memphis, Tennessee as one of the top real estate investment markets in the country. Memphis Investment Properties and their sister property management company, Reedy & Company Realtors, are among the largest and most trusted turnkey operations in this market. With over 30 years in business, a portfolio consisting of more than 2,700 active rentals, and an impeccable track record renovating over 6,000 single-family homes, it's no surprise they are one of the most reputable turnkey operations in the United States.
Rentec Direct provides you with an easy-to-use yet robust platform for managing your properties, complete with its built-in reporting and accounting system that can be customized to fit your business. You can manage work orders and even accept them online from your tenants. You can also share work order details with tenants or owners if you wish. With Rentec Direct, you will also fill your vacancies faster than ever with the built-in marketing tools. Just enter the details of your property and Rentec will automatically provide you with a professional online website, as well as syndicate them to popular websites such as Zillow, Trulia, and Apartments.com to get your listing maximum exposure so it's rented fast.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our latest content, including video tours and analysis of investment properties that are available for sale, real estate investment education, and our most interesting encounters with tenants from hell. Holton Wise, real estate investing made easy.